What's good? It's your... I'm joking. We don't do that here. But what we do here is make gaming top fives. And today's top five is going to be on top five best Twitch streamers. No, top five types of different types of whatever the title is. At number 5 is your skill-based streamers. You know, your Shrouds, Dr. Disrespect, Myth, Tfue. Essentially, these are streamers that are really, really good at the game. They'll always get kills. Majority of the time, they win their matches. And basically, I think that people watch them because they're good at the game. The next type of streamers are your family-friendly streamers. And by family-friendly, I mean that most of the audience is made out of 9-year-olds, 13-year-olds, basically little kids. And an example of this is Ninja. He's the only person I could think of that fits in this category. But there are other streamers that do fit in this category, just that I don't know who they are. But anyway, let's move. At number 3 is YouTubers turned into Twitch streamers. Examples of this are The Macro Show, Ron Hines, I don't know, there's a lot of people who fit in this, Modest Pelican, and so many more. Undercover Dudes, these are, yeah, self-explanatory. YouTubers who, like, build an audience on YouTube and moved it over to Twitch. At number 2 is your gamer girls, you know, your Sminty, Danica D, Pokimane, and I guess Danica D and Sminty do fit in skill-based streamers, but you know, the female and they fall in the gamer girl category. Anyway, moving on. Number 1 is Eagles, Thoughts, Sim Queens, whatever you call them. You probably know what these streamers are, but in case you don't, these are streamers like, you know, Pokimane, Bad Bunny, and like all of these. And most of them think they're entitled to your money for some reason because you watch them on Twitch, which is stupid. And yeah, most of their audience are Sims and stuff. Yeah, that's it. It's the end of the video. It's been your boy TC Spared with another quick top 5, and I'm out. And before I close out this video, I'd like to say all those Fortnite dudes who think they can rap, y'all can't rap. For example, Face Jarvis, he made a song called, I don't know, Being Banned or something, where he's walking around, I don't know, supposed to be like a real life version of Fortnite, where he's shooting people. Yeah, that's whack. The song itself is trash. And then this kid who like, yo, that's also trash. And like last year with the whole Face Tfue leaving Face thing, there was this kid who made a diss track on Tfue, which was horrible. What's this? Stop rapping, y'all can't rap. I'm done.